Don't learn Angular. Learn React instead. I know. But listen close. If you're a new developer and you want to get in the coding job market, React is the way to go. It is lightweight, easy to learn, and the transition from JavaScript is seamless. But most of all, it's what the market wants. As an entry-level React developer, you can easily make over 100K per year. And it's exactly what employers are looking for. So yeah, React all the way.